sure all of our shit was working before we came out here. But because of that, they told us they're gonna have to cut your set short. They said that. They said they will charge you $1,000 for every minute you go over. I said, from motherfucking Detroit, I can motherfucking afford $1,000 more. Today I noticed you were fucking awesome. I thought those people want a little more than another fucking rock show at this fucking joint. I've been here a million times. I know you've been drinking all day. And I hope that what you want to do is have a goddamn motherfucking zombie party. Expensive motherfucking party for me, but that's all right. John Farnham said to me before I came out, you know what, just turn the lights on. I heard a rumor there's a lot of beautiful girls here tonight, is that true? Gentlemen, is that true or is that bullshit? But seriously, you can't have a fucking party with just dudes. It ain't gonna work.
Hell yeah!
So ladies, put your hands in the air!